I'm not the kind of person who needs things to be complicated. I get inspired by the finish of objects. You know, the material, the texture, the patterns, the colors. I'm instantly touched if there is any beauty talking to me. My name is Bettina Stamper. I'm creative director and founder of Bloomingbell. Often, it comes as a dream. Actually, many of our products look exactly like I see them in dreams. And I wake up happy. In every house, I think you find an impassioned designer. And I think most of them are very much like me. They enjoy that very special satisfaction they get from changing and improving their home. It's a universal thing. Homes are for living and loving. So we try to create design and products people can use to make their home a happy home, reflecting the season, the fashion, or just changes in their mood. We like to say that the Bloomingbell mission is to deliver happy changes to everyday designers. I think it's fundamental for most people to be in touch with their ability to change things and to enjoy the beauty of their creativity. The Bloomingbell designs are these splashes that bring new life to homes, like aesthetic snapshots from the time they were created. We look for things that challenge and change our perception of style and design. Actually, we carefully plan to get surprised and are looking in all imaginable places. Our passion is to help people find big solutions in small changes. And if we can help them feel just a bit more happy in their home, really, then I'm quite satisfied.